I've got a bad sore inside my mouth. It's really painful, burning, and I'm unable to eat. But I remember to make my father's remedy, which he used to give me whenever I had a sore in my mouth, and it worked like magic. Here it is. It is so simple to make that you will disbelieve it. Do not make that mistake. Keep watching. Namaskaram, I'm Sujata, an educator in biology and environmental science, a health and wellness consultant, and your host on Manchin Mal. So, what's this delicious and magical drink that will give you quick relief with your mouth sores or mouth ulcers? Let's make it. But before we start, let's look at some of the common reasons for mouth sores and mouth ulcers. There are five likely reasons for mouth ulcers and sores: bacterial, viral, or fungal infections, injury while chewing food or brushing, side effects of medications, deficiency of vitamin B12 or zinc, too much of hot and spicy food. According to Ayurveda, it could be due to Pitta dosha and due to excessive heat in the body. So here are our two ingredients to make the fennel drink. 1 tablespoon of fennel or soft seeds. It's also called badi shape in Marathi. And a medium sized piece of candy sugar. This is also called kalkand in Tamil and khadi shakkar in Hindi. That's all. So I'm just going to add water, about half a glass of water. So I'll close it and keep it overnight. So here the fennel has been soaked in water overnight and the candy sugar has dissolved in water. Let's filter this now. So now this is ready to drink. Let me drink it. It's so delicious and refreshing that children and adults will fall in love with this drink. And the fennel and the candy sugar or khadi shakkar, as we say, have cooling properties for the body. Important. How should you take this? Take it the first thing in the morning on empty stomach after brushing your teeth. And if you're a diabetic, can you have it? In my opinion, yes, because you're just going to have it for 3 or 4 days. But it's your choice. Before I forget, do not discard the fennel seeds. You can either chew it up or you can use it in the chapati dough or even use it for your dal tadka. Many a times, simple remedies like this are often an answer to many health issues, but we often tend to disregard them. Should we mull over it? Simple remedies do work. A proof of that is my Jeera Kashayam video on gas relief. By the way, it has crossed 1 million views, and every single day I receive comments of how people have benefited from that. Similarly, this fennel and candy sugar drink is really magical for mouth sores and ulcers. I have recommended it to many of my family and friends, and it has worked for them with continuous use of 2 to 3 days. So, don't disregard this recipe simply because it is so simple. Do share this video with your family and friends and spread the word. Do you know of any home remedies for mouth sores and ulcers? Don't forget to share them with me in the comment section below.
Hey, have you subscribed to Manchin Mal? Do click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon to receive notifications of my newest videos uploaded every Saturday.